For me, it's been a great experience.
Oh my gosh, the campus is amazing.
The lab facilities are on point, they're great.
It's exciting, trying to come up with things that nobody has done before.
I mean, you still might only be 3 cells across.
Most kids graduate from college not really knowing what it means to do research. Here, I've gotten a very clear idea of what it's like.
We give them a problem and a framework and then say, go ahead and go solve that problem.
My relationship with my mentor is great. She's definitely very easy to talk to.
I'm hoping to inspire in her a love for research.
What it teaches me is patience and persistence, because not everything can get done the first time you do it, and then the persistence to keep doing it and to keep fixing it and to make it as perfect as possible.
We're working in a group of 5 on this research project, and we're all studying the same question. You have that aha moment when you finally figure something out, and you just really get a rush from that.
The group of kids that are with our program are amazing. I've made great friends, lifelong friends actually.
Lincoln's got some fun places. It's just kind of a short walk, you know, downtown.
We play soccer, we play volleyball, but when we want to go downtown, we usually go have dinner and go to the movies.
Everyone here has scientific interests and they're just different ages and origins, so it's nice to meet different people.
The research symposium is a collection of posters from all the students.
It just gives a brief overview of my project. You definitely have to be able to present, and it's great to get practice.
This is definitely somewhere I'm gonna apply to.
I've always liked science, and coming here has definitely reinforced that I want a career in science.
I've had a lot of fun. I've met a lot of really nice people. It's given me a chance to do research and find out what it's like and to see that I like it. It's been a great experience for me.